At first, we observe the injection of local anesthetic solution at the anterior surface of the brachial plexus. Then, the needle is withdrawn and repositioned to provide local anesthetic solution to the lateral aspect of the brachial plexus. After that, with the aid of small amounts of local anesthetic injection, the blocking needle is inserted towards the corner between the first rib and the subclavian artery to promote the spread of local anesthetic at the posterior and medial aspects of the brachial plexus.